Hello, and welcome to the Siteworks Tips and Tricks series. In this installment, we'll prepare the building site starting with mass grade. Let's take a look at the Siteworks subterrain family and the type parameters that we'll use for this project. In the project browser, under the families tree, I'll select the mass grading family and the 5:1 slopes type. As you can see, the left and right offsets are set to 0. That means that Siteworks will project the slopes directly from the red side detail line in the model. Under slopes, we can see that they're set to a 20% grade. My Revit project slope settings are currently set to percentage slope. So 20% slope is a 5:1 ratio. Okay, now we will use the subterrain command to create the mass grade. We'll use the mass grading family and the 5:1 slopes type that we looked at before. Site pad is okay for the name. For elevations, we will use a constant elevation. Now, we know that the elevation that we need to use for this project is found in the lower left corner of the pad. Since I'm not sure about this value, I will use the find elevation command to graphically select the point I'm looking for. Let's round up the number to 1278 feet. Now we can click on insert. Let's click on the detail line. And Siteworks will calculate the results and build a topo surface for me. You can see the results now. Let's do a section view to review the resulting topo. Now we can look at the model in 3D. And finally, we can review the resulting cut and fill schedule. If needed, we can use the subterrain modify tool to make adjustments to the slopes of our pad and review quickly the schedule and the updates.